Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to automatically post tweets on Discord. So launch your Discord and open the particular server. And first of all, we need to create a new text channel. So for that, click on this plus icon and select text channel and give your channel name tweets and click on create channel. And click on your server name. Server settings, and we'll need to create a new webhook. So click on integrations, click on webhooks, click on new webhook, and give your webhook name Twitter tweet, and click on channel, and from here select tweets, save changes. And now open a new tab and open this website ifttt.com, and once you here click on start today, and you can create an account using your Apple ID, Google or Facebook. So select any of them to create a new account, and after creating an account you will jump into this page. Now select device. Right now I'm using web, so I'm gonna selecting web, continue, scroll down and click on Twitter, continue, click on not now, click on get started, click on this search box and type here Twitter and click on Twitter, click on connect, authorize app, and it may ask you to log in into your Twitter account using your Twitter username and password. After connected your Twitter account here, click on create, click on if this ad, tap here webhooks, click on webhooks and click on receive a web request, connect, give your event name, click on create trigger, and now click on name that ad, search here webhooks, click on webhooks, click on make a web request, and here you will need to add our webhooks URL. So go to Discord and copy your webhooks URL and paste the URL here, click on method, select post, content type, select application JSON, and instead of this body paste this text, and you will get this text in video description below. All you have to do is just replace this username with your username. And then click on create action and click on continue, click on finish. It may take some time to connect this whole process with your Discord. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.